I coined the term boy chick lit after the Yiddish word for a young man with more chutzpah than brains. It's a counterpoint to chick lit. Humorous novels like Bridget Jones's Diary and Sex in the City about young women on the make. Boy chick lit is about young men on the make, but also popular with mature men who want to remember being young and on the make, as well as women of any age who apparently find the foolishness of all men funny. Classic as boy chick lit, which I recommend for a short read and a good laugh, is the 1973 novel Forever Panting by that master Peter De Vries. It's about an out-of-work actor who divorces his wife and marries his mother-in-law. Putting real spin on the old adage, careful what you ask for.
Gerald Everett Jones is the author of Bonfire of the Vanderbilts and host of the yet-published radio show.